top of the first in Sonora. Go, Morgan. You ready now?
Good job, baby.
Game
eight. Make a throw your stack, game eight. Macy bunts, move Jamie to third. One out. Two runs in. Good eye, good eye. One and one. Two and one. Three and one. Ball four. Good job, Amber. Nala Carpenter up to bat. Runner at first.
Two outs. Top of the first. Line drive to second baseman. Three outs. Two runs. Bottom of the first. Molly Carpenter on the mound. Strike three.
Yeah.
All right. Maybe they're jinxed tonight.
Yeah, all of them hit the outfield last time, it seemed like.
Get two. Where'd it go?
Go, Amber.
Two outs, girls. I think I would. Okay, two-run homer. Tied 2-2. He got him nailed him good, didn't he?
Way to go, April! job, April.
Runner moves to second on a pass ball. Two outs. Good try, girls. Top of the second, scores 2-2. Hello, Ward. Yes, sir, I am. We're back up in the top of the second. We're batting. We got one out right now. Yeah, nobody on. Five to nothing. Boy, they come out hitting, didn't they? Yeah. My goodness. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, bye. Even and make them into something pretty good. So.
Go, Molly.
Hi, John.
What did I miss?
Right now, it's still tied up 2-2. We scored two in the top of the first, and then they returned with two.
Man, you picked a perfect spot right in the sunlight.
Well, get over there. I got to videotape it. The boys are down 5-0. Bottom of the second, over in Junction. You might get over there, but right behind. And I got two good chairs over there if you in back of my pickup right there if you want to get them.
Yeah, I went over and parked in the baseball sand. I thought the T-ball was softball ground.
Three and one, we got two outs. They homered the bottom of the first. Yeah. The pitcher did. She homered against us over in Junction, too. That's tough. Let's go, Junction! Get the out!
Ernest DeLeon came in and I forgot to photocopy his check.
That's okay.
116 is even.
That's fine. That's three outs, isn't it?
Yeah,
I guess not.
Scoreboard had it messed up.
Oh, that helped. That helped. Let it go, Macy!
Macy? I brought my son back.
You might want to try under the shed.
No,
I'm that's all Junction people over there under that shed. And she knows how to pitch. She knows when to keep it away and, you know, and not waste a pitch. If she threw two in dirt, but she knows it's 2-2. She'll come out with a strike this time.
Yeah.
And strike her out.
Unless it is
a hit. Yeah. Well, no, she didn't. I was wrong. Now it's full. Full count.
Let's go, Morgan.
Morgan can hit the ball. Seven. Are you? Okay. As long as I get that checkbook.
Getting a report from Jackson?
Yeah. 5-0, Sonora. Bottom of the second. They're walking all over us over there. Joe Woods pitching. They base hit him and then homered on him. He can motivate the players. One and one. Jamie didn't think that one was.
Thought it was low. Borderline.
Thank you.
that scoreboard up there.
Steal, Macy.
RBI time.
Go, Coop.
We need to play plays with Macy out there.
Amber! Amber, too, right there. And they're on top of the car. What are they playing here? Seven or six?
Seven. The Democratic nomination is still not locked up between Obama and Clinton.
Both bad choices.
So I imagine McCain can win in the national election will be November.
Way to go, Macy!
Way to play. First one out. One out. This old gal has been assistant coach for a long time. I'm going to watch the game play this season. This girl on first base before. Since her freshman year. There you go. Good pitch.
Molly.
Strike three. We can hold them this inning. Now this is the one who hit the home run the while ago, the pitcher. Come on, catch it.
Come on, hustle.
Move them feet.
And especially that girl, right?
I don't know why we're pitching her around there.
Well, that's not bad. Just a single. We can live with a single, can't we? Come on, somebody.
Can you hear anybody talking?
It's not good.
No.
That's an easy catch.
Now that's a giving away a run right there. Yeah. Top of the third. Yeah. Yeah. Still 5-0 Junction. Top of the fourth, Sonora 3, Junction 2, strike 1. Oh, yeah. Molly Carpenter is up to bat.
What's she bat, 5-0?
Yeah,
I think so.
5-0.
Close.
It hasn't seemed to be really.
It's worse. It's a ball. Oh, it's two.
Got it. Mm-hmm.
Good ball. That was a good ball.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, if we could just.
Coach is in my way. Can't see. Oh, yeah, that's better.
Right in the front?
Oh, the DW or their coach was right in my way. Oh. Could never see the batter.
Oh, okay. That first pitch fastball. How you doing? First pitch fastball down the middle. Let's get ahead.
Get a hold of one.
Fastball high.
Yeah, she's going high. There's no doubt about it. And she went for it. She won first in the district.
And she had the fourth. That's how it's doing.
That's down there. We're swinging it.
Making them run. Chasing down 0-2. 1-2. Holy crap. That was a good pitch.
This one
is
8-9.
Is it? There you go.
I can't see there either. This guy over here
better on the visitor side, but that's something. But yeah, that's sun. I don't know. Can you see your picture?
No, some of it.
Update.
Yes, sir. Okay, the score is 3-2. Sonora's favor. We're in the bottom of the fourth, Coach. No, 3, Sonora 3, Junction 2. Yeah. Y'all, yeah, we've tied it up. 6-6. Great, fantastic. Boy, that's good news. Because I knew it was 5-0. Okay, that's wonderful. We got two outs in the bottom of the fourth on them. And it's 3-2, so good news. Thanks.
Is that Moody?
Ward, Moody just called me and told me we tied it up. Who homered? Luke Moody, Coach Moody. Who homered? Okay, it's tied 6-6. Okay.
Good job,
okay.
Macy!
Yeah. That's good. Here, this little freshman, she can't hit.
She's swinging.
She's a number 9 batter, I think. Yeah.
Can't bunt. error. Anyway, you check what's in the back seat.
Yeah, I just want to get it before you leave. I don't want
anybody.
Daniel. Or anybody else.
Daniel was going to bed when I got there. When I was
Has he already been drinking?
Yeah, sure. I mean, he drank a couple while I was there. About the time I was holding up. The guy said, wake me up when you get back. I said, all right. Well, I'll wake you up. You can go to bed if you want. Well, I'll see you when I think he was getting under Wendell's skin. Wendell was getting under his skin. So he's going to be back on the 15th next week. So he's going to be back. I said, all right. At least that's the content. That old girl's going to catch it.
Bottom of the fifth, 3-2.
Good shot. Good job, Molly. What about chicken strips? You're on y'all's toes. Let's go. Alert. There it is. Long way late. Oh, another one right up there. Don't chase it, don't change it. Right below the knees. Or it drops right at the plate. Best pitch. You're playing her pool real bad. Real bad. She's at the middle, she can base hit on that. Good.
Parker,
good.
My dad says to stop swinging the bat. Stop doing this. Because my dad has a
pumpkin. That's a hell of a rhythm ball you got, though. See? That's the ball. At least he's calling it.
Yeah, a good one's coming there, ain't he?
Good defense. Do it one more time.
There's a big slugger back up.
Pitcher and a slugger. He's got some hell of a thigh.
Yeah, but.
These are the glory days right now. They're in them. They don't even know it till it's gone.
Come on, let's get it. Get it, Morgan. Stop her from going to third.
Yeah, she can hit the ball. That old guy can't hit. There it is.
Come on, let's catch it, somebody. There we go. That may.
All right, to the pitcher.
I went away from the pitcher.
About a foot. But it's like it never happened. I fixed it. My window was over there. He goes to Daniel. Daniel came back. I came back. The window ran off. Man, I'm glad to see you back. I was tired of hearing it. Yeah. Good eye.
Ooh. A little late.
Three and one instead of 2-2. Man, that would have been a lot better. Tag, chased up, and might be a ball.
She just dances around when she swings. See how she moves her feet?
Yeah.
She does a little dance, and there's no way she can get any power.
She's planning to just turn her hips. The only way she'll learn how to hit.
Well, this is next to the last, or two, three more games. It's all over anyway. Let it go, Amber! Way to get on the air.
Back down. Not gonna work. Oh, yeah. Kind of figuring out what better to do.
That was that pitch you need calling.
Is this five? She's leadoff, isn't she?
Oh, that's the leadoff batter?
Yeah.
I thought it was good.
I think it's if it's five. No, it's nine.
Need 2-3-4. And 1-2-3. Change up. Everybody's that's a good pitch. That's good. Good coaches.
There it
is. I did too.
Here it is. Hopefully. Right outside. Going inside.
Oh, it's a base hit.
Get back. Nobody there. Come on, Blue. She left early. You gotta see it.
There you go. First play. Before you get out.
Pitcher's got a release. I'm sitting right here and I see both of them. She left early.
Okay, I thought it was first play.
What?
That time that was right. Before it leaves her hand, we have to stay until it leaves her hand. Okay, but okay. Oh, man. Oh, there it is. It's not hot now. It is short distance between the bags, yeah. There it is.
Good job, April.
Two outs. Bottom of the sixth.
Two down, run first.
Thank you. To the middle. No way.
They say they have the case.
That's my screen.
This is a good bunny.
There you go. No. Use my screen to get the bunny to hit the batter.
Here we go, Macy. Three outs.
All right, we need some runs. Let's go.
That's all you gotta do. Base hit after base hit. You win. Simple.
Easier said than done, though. Bird. Ball. Whatever it takes.
Boy, I sure would be.
Good jump. Get on it.
Yeah.
He's backing up over there. Third baseman comes in, hit right overhead.
Three to two. Sonora.
That's what we wanted. That's
the other day was videotaping. She'd get right behind me.
You're getting wrong.
Oh, goodness. I'm just.